I just sit here and not eat out, and I make keep making homemade stuff, I'll drop this weight, and I'll feel a lot better.
People.